Welcome to New Holland's how-to series of videos. In this episode, we are going to look at how to set up the advanced setting for the IntelliSense feature on New Holland CR combines. You can set up IntelliSense by pressing the IntelliSense button on the homepage. In a separate episode, we will look at how to set the basic IntelliSense settings such as crop type, harvest strategy, and maximum ground speed or engine load. In this episode, we are going to look at the advanced setting of the IntelliSense system, like initial settings. These are the combine settings that will be used as a starting point for the IntelliSense settings. If you select automatic, IntelliSense will use the last settings for this crop which were optimized for your working conditions. If you select current setup, IntelliSense will use the settings set by the operator as a starting point. The adjust frequency can be set according to the field conditions. The chosen frequency will influence the frequency of which IntelliSense will adapt the settings to optimize the harvesting process. Low is advised in very consistent field conditions. IntelliSense checks every 40 seconds if the harvesting process needs to be optimized. Medium is advised in average field conditions. IntelliSense uses a longer input signal and checks every 20 seconds if the harvesting process needs to be optimized. High is advised in very variable field conditions. IntelliSense uses a shorter input signal and checks every 20 seconds if the harvesting process needs to be optimized. You can change the threshing condition to reduce the unthreshed ears by selecting threshing conditions. Easy threshing will use the full range of rotor speeds and vane angles. Medium threshing will use a restricted range of rotor speeds and vane angles. Hard threshing will use a further restricted range of rotor speeds and vane angles. The max rotor speed can be changed to improve the straw quality when windrowing or to limit the amount of chaff on the cleaning shoe. The default factory settings can be restored by selecting Reset IntelliSense. In the sensitivity menu, you can change the individual funnel sensitivities. In the headland menu, you can add an offset value to reduce sieve losses on the headland. These values will be mitigated according to the current sieve opening or fan speed when your feeder is in headland mode. You can check the status of IntelliSense on the info menu. When the necessary parts are connected and functioning correctly, a green check mark will be shown. When a part has reduced functionality, an exclamation icon will appear. It is still possible to use IntelliSense. If a part is missing or is not detected, a stop icon will appear. It is not possible to use IntelliSense anymore. The recommended settings are shown in the info menu. These are the recommended settings according to the selected crop type that cannot be adjusted by the IntelliSense system.